This next demonstration is going to cover firing from the strong-handed position. Very simple. Say you're in a concealed carry environment, you've taken a shot to your support hand, and you can't fire. Everything's going to be up to your right hand or your strong side. So with this one, just pretend you put your arm behind your back or your support hand behind your back, and you still go through the same steps as you would before. You grip, you pull, you rotate, you extend, fire. Scan and assess. You're clear.